that, and another 2-2. Line to left field. Out comes the left fielder, Diaz. He's not going to make the catch. Ball game's over. He just played that off a bounce like he thought the game was not going to be over. He pulled up on it, let it hit the ground, and the scrappers walk it off on the RBI base knock from Michael Cooper. Mahoning Valley rallies after blowing a four-run lead. They win it and walk-off style 6-4 over the Hudson Valley Renegades.